Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of the Stratton family in The Sims 4. This is episode number 22. And in a few hours, or less or more, Sarah will have her second day of work. Which is mainly what I want this episode to center on. Pardon me. But until that can happen, there's something else that needs to be going on. And very quickly. Because if you've not noticed yet, she's still a young adult and she has two children in their teens. If she doesn't become a full-fledged adult soon, Lizzie and Roscoe are going to catch up to her in age. Right, try not to burn anything down. In other words, try not to set the house on fire again. Add birthday candles. And blow them out yourself. I should have done this a while ago. Now she can add more birthday candles. We'll see if we can get Roscoe to come and blow them out. And that obviously now means that Roscoe is going to need a job. So which job would best suit him? We'll set him up in the entertainment career. No, in the business career. And we've done all of this before Sarah has to go to work. Hey, that's not your bed. Yeah, take a nap on your own bed. Yes, we have to join Sarah at work here. Go out on patrol. To do this, we need to do this. Go on patrol. Chat with civilians. Well, that is easier said than done when there aren't any around. I mean, look. Oh my. Well, there is an angry man around here somewhere. I'm guessing that's what Sarah's looking for right now. I can just follow her along this path on the side of the road here. There he is. Well, there's a group of people down here, but no, that's a woman. Oh God, there's no need for behavior like that. Issue him a citation. Return to the police station. Issue an APB. And that sends her out again. So I now need to find the suspects. Ask about suspects. So hopefully it won't be her. I'm sorry, but I can't help you. Well, okay, if you're sure. Maybe he can help. Ask about him. I ask about the suspects. What? This young lady right here. That's a bloke. What? Her? Oh wait, where do you think you're going? After us, Sarah, you're in hot pursuit. Oh no, it's not her. Maybe you can ask her about the suspects. Okay, that was the wrong person. Do we have anyone else left to question? How about asking him about the suspects? I think. Ah. She's still able to help. I'm just going to keep asking around until we find the suspects. No. We're running out of leads. Isn't that her right there? Who are they pointing out exactly? Okay, let's go inside here and ask Orion if he's seen anyone like that. Because we can't arrest anyone if there's no one to arrest. I just saw someone like that over there. Over where? That doesn't really help. Look, who else do I ask? But which direction are you pointing in? So far, I've nearly arrested a bouncer and just a normal civilian, but I've not yet found the suspects. One, the suspect is a woman, not a man. But there aren't any, there isn't anyone else around. Oh, it was him. What did not just book him in the place? Okay. It's all suspect. Right. Fingerprint sample. And that came in just at the end of the shift. Okay, guys, we're gonna call it here for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. The next one will be the season 2 finale. Until then, bye bye.